Assalamu alaikum students. I hope you are fine and having a great time with your family. Students, my name is Afshin Azhar and I am going to teach you mathematics today. We will learn bilisting factors, common factors and highest common factors. We will do exercise 2E, question number 4 and question number 6, that is on page number 38 of new countdown. First of all, you should know about the factors. Factor is the number that can divide a given number completely without having any remainder. Now let us revise your long division method which you have done before. Can you tell me what is 2 over here? Yes, it is a divisor. Can you tell me what is 8 over here? Yes, it is a quotient. Now can you tell me what is 16 over here? Yes, it is a dividend. So, the factor means divisor. In an example, I have taken number 16 where 2 and 8 are the factors of number 16 and number 16 is the product. Because 2 into 8 is 16 and similarly 8 multiplied by 2 is 16. There are certain rules of factor. Rule number 1 is when we find the factor, we start from the smallest and move to the biggest number. For example, we have to find the factor of number 44. The one time 44 is 44. Does it come in the table of 2? Yes. 2 time 22 is 44. Now check the table of 3. No, it does not come in the table of 3. So we will move to number 4. And that is 4 times 11 is 44. Now students, the arrows that has been shown here are indicating that the factors should be written in an ascending order. Ascending means going up or from smallest to bigger number. So the factor of 44 are 1, 2, 4, 11, 22 and 44. Now, the rule number 2 is if the factors comes twice, it will be written only once. For example, if we make the factor of 9, 3 times 3 is 9, we will write 3 only once. Similarly, if we make the factors of 81, 9 times 9 is 81, but we will write 9 only once. Now here, I want to ask you one question that if we make the factors of 25, you know that 5 times 5 is 25, but how many times we will write 5? Yes, we will write 5 only once. Now there are few facts about the factors. I have made a beautiful rainbow for you. I have taken number 36 in order to explain you. First of all, we will make the factors of 36. 1 times 36 is 36. How many times 2 is 36? It is 18 times. And how many times 3? 3 times 12 is 36. Now 4 times 9 is 36. And again children, you have to be very careful over here because 6 times 6 is 36 and we have to write 6 only once. Okay, there is another important thing that 1 is a factor of itself and all the other numbers. And the greatest factor of a number is the number itself. Over here, 36 is a factor Or we can say that 36 is the greatest factor as well as it is also a product. Every number is a factor of itself like 36.